no, my foil is leaking. What should I do? Stay tuned and I'll show you my favorite tip for how to fix it. I'm Jan Iiams with Betallic. Welcome to this bBrilliant tip. To fix a leaky foil, I need to find out where the foil is leaking. It doesn't happen very often, but once in a while one can get nicked with scissors, or maybe there's a little heat arc where the foil shape was stamped out from a big stretch of material, which doesn't happen very often, but can make a teeny spot that sticks both sides together on the foil, usually close to the seam. Also not often, but if a foil valve leaks a little air, the best and quickest fix in either situation is click, click, stretchy tape. If you look close, you can see the nick I made right here. It's a little kind of silver spot that shows through. To find a leak, typically I will check the seams and check the valve. The way I do it is squeeze it, let a little air, hold it up to my face, and you can usually feel where there's a leak, and then you'll know exactly where to repair it. It doesn't take a lot. You just need a small piece of stretchy tape. Make sure you have your little spot that you're going to be covering. There it is, right there. And I'm going to peel it and press it in place. We want this nice and flat, no wrinkles. Press it. I like to rub it to get all of the little bubbles and wrinkles out so that it is completely sealed. Now, when we inflate this, this really won't show. Practically disappears. For many foils that don't have a self-seal valve, you can use stretchy tape if you don't have a heat sealer. We're going to prepare this so that we can very quickly put the stretchy tape right over the opening. Once again, very, very important to not have any wrinkles or any little bubbles. We're going to inflate. We want it nice and full. We don't ever twist the neck because we don't want any wrinkles at all. Slide it so that this is nice and flat. Pull off the stretchy tape and slide this right over that opening. Make sure that it's completely covered. Once again, rub it so that it's completely wrinkle-free and no bubbles. Check it out. The balloons I used in this tip display are big 40-inch glitter robin's egg blue megaloons, 18-inch birthday vibes. We have double bubbles that I made with 11-inch deluxe robin egg blue inside, 11-inch gold confetti all over print on the outside. And I also have 5-inch and 260s in reflex gold and 5-inch and 260s in robin's egg blue. If you enjoy Betallic's quality online education, bBrilliant tips, and full B design tutorials, make sure you sign up for bGallery at betallic.com. And remember to be brilliant with Betallic.